Or I'm.
Yeah. Yeah. I was gonna say, or I'm food in
What?
your niche.
Yeah.
What?
It's like mixing our names together, but just the start depends actually
Are we
tells
doing
who
a
we are,
round while
so.
we're waiting for them?
Yeah, I
Yeah.
just was waiting for you to say you're ready.
Yeah,
Yeah,
I'm
might as well
ready.
get my Twitch set up as
But
well.
I'm still coloring, so.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my. You and your color by number. Bruh.
What is the name of this game? Happy Color.
Well, this happy color is making Leah sad.
Yeah.
No, it's not making me
And
sad.
me
It's
happy.
funny. It's funny, but like, bro.
Damn it, I wish I had my bra on my sound effect. I
Your
don't.
brawn? What?
Bra on my soundboard.
Oh, I thought you said you wish you had your bra on. I was like,
Nah, nah,
what
nah,
that sounded
interesting.
like. I was so
Nah.
confused. Did
I
I
wish
pick
I
that
had
up?
my bra
Yeah,
on.
I did.
I picked it up.
Okay. Shut the.
What? Hi, sheep.
Sorry, was dying.
That's fine.
I could tell.
That's
I
okay.
need water.
I'm gonna get water.
Leah Lolly, the demon princess herself, is streaming? What the heck?
Demon print.
I don't know, you're a demon. Lore.
I found tarot cards.
Lore!
The lore.
This is a bad idea to use them now, isn't it? Where's a hiding spot? Is this a hide? This
It's a
is a
very bad idea
hiding
to use
spot.
them now.
Yeah, he's hunting.
It's. Yeah, I just started hiding.
Oh, it found me. I was in a hiding
Oh,
spot and it found me.
oh, it's a Dio.
Oh yeah, that was really fucking s Okay, well that was simple.
Yeah, I heard
Hi,
it moving
Project
very slow towards you.
Triangle. How are you? Aw, I didn't get to use the
Before,
rest of the cards. Well, damn. Okay, well we got the ghost.
Yeah, before you even like died, I heard it start moving slow. It's like it's moving slow, so it's a Dio then. And then you're like, it found me. I was like, yeah, it's a Dio.
Hi, Bubble. How is everyone? How are you all doing? Where are you? Are you still alive? Well, obviously, the game's still
Yeah,
going.
obviously it's a Dio. So like, how am I gonna die to this thing?
Yeah, I trapped
Gotta be
myself in a
stupid to
corner with
die to a
this one.
Dio.
Bitch.
You
Bitch. Fuck you.
gotta be pretty dumb to die to a Neo.
I hid
I
in a corner. There
don't
was no fucking escaping that, you bitch. Fuck you.
Oh man, shucks. It seems like you should have smudge sticks on you before you start hiding.
I'm insulted.
You got Dio marked?
Yeah. Yeah. You just woke up and you have school in 2 minutes? Bubble, what? You gotta speed run to school.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I think I've got my stream information set, so when I'm ready to stream, I'm good.
All right.
That
You're
was
good,
so funny.
Project? That's good. Very hot. Oh, fun. Yeah, it was hot today
You
for
didn't
me
invite
too.
me?
It's painful.
Can't believe Noel would invite me to play Siege. He doesn't want to hang out with me anymore. He's too good for me. He started streaming and now he's just like better than me. I see how it is.
Agreed. I mean, what?
What?
Damn, that's cold.
I'm kidding. Or am I? I'm kidding.
I'm gonna go get water. I'll be right back.
No, the
Okay.
Amazon console, he says.
I have
You're
an
already gonna
Xbox,
be
Noel.
late.
It's still down in Cali.
Do you not have an alarm bubble?
I'm back.
Or did you just sleep
Hello,
through it?
Darcy.
Wait, how long was I not even speaking? Okay.
Ages. You were not speaking for ages, bro.
Oh my god. I was talking that entire time. My microphone wasn't working. I had to switch it in Discord. I had to switch the settings. And
yeah,
it just...
you know, the classic.
Yeah.
Fuck. That's...
How's your
Yeah, that
game
happened to
download...
me all the time.
Downloads going?
7.5 out of 8.08, so probably like 2 minutes.
Okay.
Well, that's same here.
Oh, yes. Well, it's good to know we're both on the literal same page of this.
Otherwise, I would never wake up. You know, same bubble. But, like, do you not have an earlier alarm? Because you got school pretty goddamn soon. You're pretty much, you're gonna be late. You've already said that, but, like, you not have an alarm for any earlier.
I don't know, I use the natural alarm clock.
The natural... What?
It's called the sun.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, yeah, you just sleep in, like, an entirely glass house.
Yeah.
When the sun comes up...
My blinds are always down, so the sun ain't gonna wake me up.
Yeah.
Oh, no, I have to, open and close my blinds, like, every night. Just, like, I have to close them, like, in the... At night when I go to sleep, so, like, light doesn't come in.
Yeah, fair enough.
And I have to open them in the morning.
I cannot sleep when it's bright out. Yeah, I agree with that. It's annoying.
Yeah, I can't... I mean, depending on the scenario, I am able to actually get myself to sleep, but that's usually,
Like, I can sleep when the sun's out and my room's bright if I hide under my fucking blanket.
Yeah.
But then I can't breathe, so then we got another problem.
I can't believe you died to a deer.
Yeah,
fuck
and
you,
then, like,
knew.
After a while... Yeah, and after a while, like, it gets all, like, really hot and sweaty under there, and it's, like, very uncomfortable. So, it's a very temporary strat.
Yeah. Oh,
this now.
Faz is opened.
Okay.
Rejoice.
Was the code sent? Yes, the code was sent. It's in the...
Yep, I have the code in my copy bin for, like, the last 10 minutes.
Yeah, my thing will be up in just 1 minute.
Epic. Now I just need to make it so OBS is actually capturing that. Yes. Add.
Fish, you gotta make a... You actually gotta make a server, though.
I do, don't I?
Yeah. I mean, if you don't, then we won't actually be able to tell.
She hit the floor, she hit the floor, next thing you know, shorty got low, 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 low.
Amazing singing, yeah.
Thanks.
That's great.
I just hear you every now and then making sound.
Oh, I failed.
And then that's it for a bit. I don't know.
Yeah, that's just normal me.
Oh,
I really need to make sound.
Them.
All right, 3, 1, 2. I should be live.
What?
That countdown. You might be. Who knows?
Hurt my brain.
I was just counting from 3 to 2.
Oh no! I do that intentionally just to fuck with people. I don't go 1, 2, 3. I go 3, 1, 2.
Play some League of Legends on my phone while I wait.
Yeah, you should be on now, I believe.
Yeah. If my game doesn't want to shit
You're
the bed.
You're not gonna throw these at me. Yeah. Can I actually hit any of them? That's not close enough. I failed that one miserably. Oh.
Lol.
That's as far as they're gonna go. Oh, that's so sad.
And moving, or like sprinting with it and throwing it doesn't give momentum either.
I'm kind of in a corner, so, you know, it wouldn't help.
They have a Wild Rift on mobile, Noel. So it's like, it's
game not found.
An easier version.
It's on NA
it's
servers.
NA servers.
NA servers.
It's an easier version of League of Legends, in my opinion. But it's still pretty fun. The map's a lot smaller, which I don't like, and like
I
you flip.
On me. I do.
Or the screen flips whenever you're playing on the blue side or red side.
This is very laggy.
Which is another thing I
don't
like.
Oh.
Huzzah.
Why is the jump button? Why does spacebar take me to the whiteboard?
There's no jump button. You can't jump in this game.
Alright, our feet are just permanently magnetized to the ground.
Yeah.
This is very strange.
Fish went from sounding amazing to super static at the end.
You've played this before,
that's probably because I'm streaming.
Are you streaming at 4,000 bit rate or higher?
Hang on. How does one check?
In your settings, go to the output section.
Settings, hang on. Settings. Hang on, taking a second. Alright, yep, output.
And then in the stream area, you should be able to see your bitrate.
Okay, so what's the level that you guys stream at?
I stream at 4,000.
Couldn't tell you.
I'll see that.
If it's higher than 4,000, that's probably why you start sounding laggy and stuff.
Yeah, it was at 6,000, my guy.
Oh my lord.
Yeah. Okay, that
you need like a beefy computer to be able to do that.
That should be marginally better. Really, I'm just gonna help you just throw all the stuff down there.
Since there's four of us, can we have? Do you want two evidence or do you want three?
Three.
Okay.
I think you're the only person that likes two evidence.
Yeah. Sad.
Oh yeah, also turn in-game mics off.
Oh well, my in-game mic is set to push the talk anyway, so.
I think Darcy's using his in-game.
Yep. Help, please. How do I turn it off? Where? Audio. Apply. Okay. Is it just my voice now? Just
yeah.
Just
yeah.
Me?
You're good.
All right. Okay. I feel like I'm playing on an old TV. What is this?
Is everything added?
They changed how the brightness and stuff works. I would recommend putting your brightness to like 210%.
Does it show that there's anything in the equipment list for you guys? Because it shows that there's nothing there for me.
It shows everything for me.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I added at 10% now. This is a lot brighter.
Yeah, they messed up the brightness, and they're just still working on it, so 210% is the recommended from them.
Alright, sweet. Yeah, this is a lot brighter, actually.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Once you guys are ready... Wait, are we keeping out a random or picking another map?
I say random.
I swear to fuck, if we get the prison or the high school, I'm gonna cry.
You know, I did something crazy.
Motherfucker!
Oh.
At least we can probably find the room at this point.
Oh yeah, there's four of us. This is good.
I'm so proud of myself.
It's so painful. Why the second that I say that does that happen? I'm mad.
Wow, I loaded in.
You had to open your big fat mouth.
It's fine, there's four of us.
You should not expect me to load in early. Oh, damn, okay. Yo.
Are we waiting on... Who are we waiting on now? This is Fish, right?
I just spawned in.
Okay.
What do I look like?
Mine's 90%. I'll be soon. Mine takes a bit longer, but I think that you should just expect that from me.
Why do we all have crackhead eyes?
Yeah. Take a look at the equipment. Yeah.
Everything just loaded in. That's crazy.
I don't know what hospital shit is.
I don't know what's going on, but stuff.
Wait, did Fish just go in without any items?
No, I'm just coming back with no items. What's happening?
I like it.
So, like, what am I? I haven't played Faz in like, since the last time you and me stream playing it. So,
what if we already picked up?
I have a thermo. I have a thermo EMF. That's it.
Fish, do you want to grab the book? Dots,
yeah,
and
got the book.
Someone grab book, dots, yeah. And also and someone grab a crucifix, because we're going to need that, like,
yeah,
immediately.
Yeah, I've got a cruci, glow stick, and a book.
A cruci.
Okay.
We need a candle light. Not a candle light, a camera.
I have a way. What camera are you talking about?
Hello.
A video camera.
I don't have that. Stick. I have a photo camera.
Look what I have.
Okay, I have dots, book, and spirit.
What do I do with this book thing that I have?
When we find the ghost
room,
you put that on the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Fish, swap the book out for, camera. Video camera.
Okay, also, what's the button for flashlight?
F, or FT.
If you...
Not working.
If you have the headlamp, then you hold it down.
Okay. I'm just remembering my controls.
Do people go... one person go left, one person go upstairs right, one person go upstairs left.
Just a moment, I need to change
my...
go
upstairs right.
Okay, so what am I switching out the...
video camera.
So what does exit...
Which is the gray camera, I think? Is it the gray camera?
Yeah.
It's the giant camera.
Yeah, the giant camera that covers half my screen.
I don't like that room. Alright, so what are we looking for in here exactly? Like, evidence of ghost existence?
Pretty
yeah,
much.
Like the
just
entire game.
Listen for things being thrown around, like activity that isn't us, pretty much.
Oh yeah, I'm right-clicking like it's Lethal Company.
Oh yeah. And if you walk into a room, just look for your breath, because then that's probably the ghost room.
Alright.
Where's Fish?
And
also,
in,
what
like,
do we do once we
court.
Explode? What happens when we inevitably explode and die?
Exploded.
Please don't tell me it's in here. It's not in here. Okay.
Yeah. What happens when we inevitably die?
The ghost room is either on this wing of the school or upstairs on one of the two sides.
Right.
I'm currently
gotcha.
Upstairs on the right side. Right,
well, I'm just going to catch you in 4K for this entire time.
Where are you, Fish, actually, though?
I'm with Nude, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, you guys are actually... I'm just in the front area now because I don't know what I'm doing.
Ow.
Just run around.
Fish, down at the other side
somewhere.
Of this hallway, on the left side of the wall, you should see a little flash, a little switch to turn on the lights. Can you turn that on, please?
Yeah, I got it.
It's all the way down at the other end.
Yeah, we definitely shouldn't do random next time just because I don't want to get this
why
map.
Is the button, actually?
Oh, it'll
that
be fine. We got this on random.
What are the buttons?
Something. I need to start out.
How do I pick this thing up again?
E.
I think I just clicked on it and it worked.
Oh, I found the bone.
Oh, are you not able to pick it up because you put it on the... You can't pick it back up. No!
Fuck.
What happened?
Oh, I got it.
Oh, you got it.
There
Thank
you
God.
Go. He put the it's down at the light that we need on is all the way on the other side.
How
but
are you?
He put the dots on the light switch, so he wasn't able to pick it back up.
Oh my god.
Not efficiently.
Do we mute ourselves when we die, or what's the plan for that?
Nah.
No. So we're just having fun. All right.
Noel's leaving.
I'm exploding now.
Good night, Noel.
Thank you.
Oh, this light makes me feel like doing things.
Do we turn all the lights on?
No.
Probably
no.
not. I know
over.
That breakers can, like,
yeah.
do stuff and not. Yeah.
Okay.
Plus, they changed it to where now you have eye adaptation, so when you walk into a dark room, your vision starts getting better to where you can see inside that dark room.
Isn't that something you have to turn on, though?
Oh, yeah, true. That's something you have to turn on.
Great.
It's off by default.
Sounds like a cool idea.
It's really cool. I like it.
I might want to try it, yeah. What's it called?
Game. Go to options, video, and it's all the way at the bottom. It says eye adaption.
Yes, it's off by default. There you go.
See. So dark.
Oh my gosh, what a...
No, what is my brain is at?
My eyes are going to adapt, right? Like, all I'm seeing is black and yellow.
I didn't do shit.
Did I put dots in?
Also, where are you?
Put the dots, like, right here. We are in the...
Downstairs?
If you were to go through... Downstairs, left wing, in the back. Oh, it haunted immediately. It tried to hunt. We need sanity. Everybody out. Everybody out.
I can't see. This eye adaptions thing did not do anything.
It takes
turn around,
a little
this
bit.
Way. Yeah, it's the longer definitely... you're in the dark, the better you can see.
Do you want me to check sanity?
Actually, I feel like I'm playing a retro horror.
We're going
game.
Out
I literally
right now,
can't
so.
See anything in front of me. I have like 2 meters in front of me vision. I'm blind.
Did you not grab a headlamp?
I'm outside the building. But whenever I hold
average
this
sanity
stick,
is at 70.
Just gets foggy. Oh gosh, I got
the average sanity is at 70.
It
tried to hunt, which means that it's either a Thay, a demon. Well, that's it, because we didn't try to talk, so it's not a yokai.
Oh, yeah, no,
it's not a Diogen, not a Moroi.
Sanity for a second.
It could be a mimic. The only things it could be is a demon, Thay, or a mimic. Can't be a yokai because we weren't talking in there.
I'm turning eye adaption off. It is
that,
not working for me
that.
For some reason. Everything just turns like... Okay. The moment I turn eye adaption on, the sun blares into my eyes. Everything is white and burning yellow. It's horrible.
Wait, where's the
ghost
room?
This way. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I followed someone. I could barely see anything.
Julia.
I couldn't see anything. I just followed someone and got out, luckily.
Yeah, the ghost room's over by this
exit
on
the
left.
Crucifix, by the way?
Like, the first room on the left.
I got the other crucifix. Don't worry.
Anything else that we need while I'm here?
If you can grab salt.
Salt. What does salt
It's mean? A bottle with black.
Bottle of black. Okay, yeah, I found a bottle. It's got a nice little star on it.
Wait, did you guys take out the crucifix?
No.
The other one?
No, the crucifix is dead. Kind of glowing.
Okay.
I need to take a photo of that.
Look at the giant ass camera and I do not know what to do with it.
Right click with your mouse and look for ghost orbs. I grabbed one as well because I had a feeling you didn't know what to do with
by
it.
By the way, you want me to put book down? I'll put book down. Actually, yeah. I'll put book. All right, book's next to dots.
Oh, it threw a book just now.
Where do you want salt?
It threw this green notebook here.
Just put the salt down.
I put salt. Oh.
We have a demon. This is a demon.
Is that an
There's no way this isn't a demon.
Not seeing any ghost orbs.
This is the smallest line of salt I have ever seen. Look how small this salt line is.
I've just placed salt everywhere. I'm sorry. Oops.
Oh my god.
Whoopsies.
Do you have the...
Wait, is there salt in the doorway? Or is that just the
Probably.
Wood being icky?
There's salt.
That's a wood beam.
I'm gonna see how to drop salt. I don't remember.
The bottle? Fish, where'd you go? They're not fish, Darcy.
I'm still in the room.
I left. I want to figure out how to drop this bottle of salt.
Can you bring back the... Can you bring back the UV?
UV? Oh, yeah.
Okay, we have a demon. I thought so.
Demon? What's happening?
Ghost riding.
They drew a star of
Davis,
I think.
Press G.
That was.
Press G. G.
I
Did you change it?
What did I click?
Can you toss the UV?
Where is it, demon?
Yeah, sure.
Freezing temps.
Have we got...
We have freezing temps. We have UV as well. No, we've got it. UV right here. Yep. Right.
So what should I put in? What's our evidence?
Freezing temps, ghost riding, UV.
Okay.
Ah. Well then, that just leaves us with demon.
Yeah, it's a demon.
Okay. We wanna...
Alright, we'll pack our shit up and leave.
Yeah.
I want more photos. We have to detect with motion sensor. We need a team member to witness a ghost event, which is unlikely. And repel the ghost with an incense while it's chasing someone.
Okay, well, that's the last Crucy burn, so I will see you later. Yeah, no, I'm good.
Yeah, I think there's a reason why I haven't played this game in, like, maybe a year. It's just because I do not know any of this. Do not know much about how any of this honestly works.
We'll play on a smaller map so I can teach you guys a bit more. Don't worry.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
We'll leave this area.
Yeah, especially with, like, all this new stuff, because when me and Darcy, we played, we did not have, like, half of this.
Mark Demon, if you haven't already. Mark Demon.
How do I open the
book? Jay, to open the book.
Demon. Fuck.
Probably should have told them that.
Yeah.
I was literally going through every button on my keyboard.
You should go to this map. It's small and I like this map.
Are you talking about Willow House? Or Willow Street?
House?
Huh? It's same thing. Tanglewood would probably be the best though, because it's the smallest.
Yeah, but Willow Street is better. Oh,
I am unlocking a lot of stuff. Okay, and so I
Fish
like
left.
I don't get how this bloody game works.
That just leveled me up to level 5. What? Huh?
There's prestiging in this game now too.
Oh.
No, we're playing on nightmare mode.
Oh, okay.
I'm get a lot of XP.
I'm just gonna keep getting achievements,
you know,
I guess.
We'll just go here because it's easier.
Yeah. Get away for fish.
I mean, the other one's easy too. It's just it's got the basement, the big basement.
I was about to say they both have a basement.
I love.
Yeah, the other one's got a. The other one's got a bigger basement, or not necessarily bigger, but longer. So.
Right, and the mysterious lady in this room. She's my favorite lady. Look at her. Isn't she a cutie? Cutie patootie. Right there. Look from here. See the little lady in there? Little lady.
Look over here.
It's going crazy.
There's a bunch of UV stuff on the ground. This spells out a message.
Did you see the little lady?
Do you speak ghost? What does it say?
It says Point Hope. It's the next map.
They should just keep doing that for every single map that they plan to add. Just adding writing literally in every location possible in this map.
Yeah, once you get into... Or certain maps will have different things, and it's like it leads you to different areas, and you have to use a UV to figure out what the writing says in different maps, and then you come back here and decipher it.
Oh, like an ARG sort of thing, but in a game.
Yeah.
Oh, microwaves. So where were we going?
We're on a Tanglewood Drive.
Tanglewood. That's a name.
We all have
Why
to ready
have I been
up.
Unready?
Because someone clicked the map.
Oh.
I clicked ready.
Oopsies.
Yeah, someone clicked the map, which unreadied us.
Yeah.
Oopsies.
All right. While Lee is going in and around inside there, I'll show you guys or tell you guys what each of the items do.
All right. Well, we have a basic idea, but I just don't know like the process. Like, what's the optimal way to ghost hunt?
So Leah always grabs a camera, a EMF, and a UV, which means that none of us need to grab that.
Yep.
You can press F to put the EMF back because we don't need it because she's got it. That works too. Always grab a headlamp unless you don't want it. I typically grab the tier 1 thermometer.
How do I turn the light on?
Hold T. Are you holding T? Did you change your buttons?
Maybe. Option controls.
I found the bone.
Leah's already got a UV, so we don't really need one at the moment.
Oh, it's F. Okay. Alright, so do we pick up like a crucifix?
Okay, it's the haunted mirror.
You could, yeah.
You should show them how the haunted mirror works. Where's my EMF? Okay.
Do we need...
It's not gonna help me find the room until I throw some. This is fine.
What else? Do you want to grab the spirit box? Whoever has an open hand.
I have
the big one.
The big one. This motherfucker. Yeah.
I'm gonna open hide.
And then whoever
spots.
Got the dots, swap it out for this one right here. Cause that one's better. Okay. You have an incense, the smudge stick is to lure or push the ghost away. You always want a lighter if you have a smudge stick. If you, otherwise don't grab the smudge stick, just grab salts instead.
I think he's gone catatonic.
Probably.
I'm not seeing any movement in his eyes. I think he's gone brain dead.
The firelights reduce your sanity drain to 66% instead of 200.
Oh my gosh, I have to keep opening my user settings just so I can make my computer remember how to input and output sound.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, Leo, your sanity went down by a 30.
Hi, welcome back. It's because she walks around in the dark.
Yeah, I turned on power. By the way, I just didn't turn on lights.
Oh, you don't want to use that.
I may
you
have,
only
want to
use
that if
you
need
to, I guess.
This is fine.
Now I know.
Alright, so where's the haunting room?
Are you not?
We are looking for it.
How does the mirror work again?
Ooh.
You right-click it to see the room, and then right-click to put it away. It drains your sanity for every second you're looking in the mirror.
Is it gonna make someone...
Oh.
And if you hit zero sanity, it breaks.
Holy shit.
It's in the basement.
Yeah.
It's not letting me... What the fuck? There we go. I picked this up again.
So with the... Since this is the haunting room, do I have to chuck down the crucifix?
Don't chuck it down. Hold whatever your place button is. And there is an optimal way to place down the crucifixes. You'll see like a ring, and
where do you want it?
If I'm putting this crucifix here, Fish, yeah. It has a ring that goes out to about right here. So you want to put the other crucifix like over here.
Oh, okay.
To get the rest of the room.
Does anyone have salt?
There we go.
No.
I'll get it.
I'm guessing I put spirit box
that
in.
That sounded weird.
You right click to turn it on, and whatever your push to talk button is, start talking through it. Sometimes the ghost doesn't like multiple people. Oh, dots? Put it on the wall, like right here.
I can check the ghost. Responds to where I'm sure. Okay, now I'm disappointed.
Yeah, we.
This mirror made me feel weird. We found some remains. That's crazy. So, salt you on. I'll get that. Okay.
Oh, freezing temp.
Breath doesn't count for freezing temps anymore.
No.
Why?
This is because you can see your breath before freezing temps, is their explanation. So, with the spirit box, we're unsure if it responds to everyone, so if, like, everyone was in the room, or if it responds to only one person. So when you turn it on, use your push to talk button and we'll leave the room.
Yeah.
And start talking to it, asking like
if
it's
a grandma.
Yeah,
I just checked my controls to what my push to talk was.
It's step through salt. UV? Anywhere? Nope, ghost running now.
Ghost running. Did I get that? I did.
Yes.
Okay.
And something got thrown, I think.
Then...
There's no dots. They're not dots. There's no
And no
ghost orb.
Did it walk anywhere else? Where's the rest of the salt? This one over here.
If you want any salt, I'll drop one down if you want salt. It's next to the previous salt.
Oh, you only put two down. That's okay.
I put down. Yeah, I put down two. You can put down more. It's probably got more if you want it.
I mean, we could.
So go ahead and try talking to the ghost. I'm gonna come back up there.
So do I cross out? I cross out dots.
No, we don't cross anything out just yet. We don't know.
But we did get
ghosts.
Cross out UV.
We cross out UV and we cross out ghost orbs because those two we don't have.
Ultraviolet and.
Okay.
Oh, that's knocking it. And ghost orbs?
So that narrows it
down. Yeah.
Yep.
Okay.
And
no ghost orbs.
Did I take a photo of this? I don't remember.
But did we get ghost riding though?
Yeah.
We got ghost riding.
We'll go ahead and put an X in it.
So it's either Spirit Shade, Theogen, or Morai.
Yep.
Moroi.
Everybody come out of the room so Fish can try and talk to it.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, sure.
Alright.
I'm gonna get more salt.
Alright, I'm gonna do it. What is your name?
Let's skedaddle.
Where are you? How old are you?
Are you here? I got a response. It was a plus 5.
You got a response?
Yep.
+5.
+5?
Where are you? No response.
What do you mean a +5 response?
Like on the response thing, the -5 and +5, it went all the way up.
Did it turn white and say something through it?
Yeah. Say something through it, but like the little response thing on the actual.
No, it has to say something through it.
Okay.
So keep asking.
Well, how did you die?
That's a lot of salt, mold.
It has to be like where, what, and are questions.
Where are you?
And how questions. Because those are the trigger words. So you can say like, are you pizza? And it'll respond.
Are you here?
I like that. Ooh. What's this thing? Oh, lolo.
I haven't heard like any noise.
I found a satellite dish, and I'm using it as a. Hi, you like my satellite dish?
It's lovely. You want me to give it a try, Fish?
Yeah.
Toss it down, and then I'll head up there, and I'll try.
How does the satellite dish work?
Go up there.
That you
out of the room.
Hear noises that the
Where
ghost
are you?
Makes. And like the
how old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you pizza? Are you grandma? Are you old? Are you a whammon? Are you hot? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here?
This is escalating.
Okay. It is not spirit box because no reply. So it's a shade.
So do we look for any other additional evidence, or do we call that a day?
We can look for additional evidence. Shade is EMF-5 and freezing temps. We have freezing temps.
Yeah, well, we did get the cold breath, so it does.
And we're not going to get EMF-5 because it doesn't do anything unless we have slow sanity. So I'm going to break the mirror.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Am I needed to do anything now? Can I stand outside here like a
cow? I'm gonna hide.
Oh, you can come in if you'd like.
I'm watching.
I'm hiding.
Oh, yeah, you broke it. Oh. You are now clinically insane.
Well, you might want to turn off your light.
Good thing I,
turn off your light and hide because he's hunting now.
Be gone, demon!
Yeah. Did I just see a newt? No, I didn't. It scared me. What's this thing? Camera? Crazy.
Why are you going out?
Weird flashlight.
That was scary.
Yeah, a little bit. But it's not scary when I got friends. I mean, you know, when you're a single person and hiding in a wardrobe from a ghost, it's a bit scary.
How did you
door?
There's enough
I mean,
room
when
for
you're
three
a,
people.
A cat, a newt, and a fish hiding in a wardrobe, it's a lot less scary.
There wasn't a cat in there, though.
Yeah, there's no cabinet.
What do you think we are?
Did you all fit in there? Because we are cool.
So yeah, we got fitting already.
Wait, have we gotten everything? Oh, I need to get photos still.
Yeah. What else do we need to do? We need to prevent a hunt with a crucifix.
I got the photos.
It's a shade.
Photos have been collected. Do we have a cruci in the room?
Yep.
Yeah, we have two.
Do I bring, like, anything else? Like, any more salt?
They just tried to hunt.
Oh, if it's a shade, that means that it's EMF 5, right?
Oh, yeah, burn a cruci.
Yeah, I heard it burn a cruci and the lights turned off. We got all the photos or no?
Yeah.
Yeah, we do. Okay. So we're not gonna get the have a member witness the ghost event because shades don't do that often. So we pretty much got everything. We're ready to leave.
Ooh, Kim Sherman.
Hey. Yeah, you guys have a very good process from this. I can feel this. You got the pros.
I practice a lot. You know, every time you use that, it wastes her money. She has to buy it again.
Oopsies.
Just smoking a fat lunt.
It's the same with these morphine shots here. If you use these, she has to buy them again.
Oh my god.
What are they?
It's sanity meds.
Sanity.
Oh, alright, you guys all got shade marked?
Yep.
Do I have any?
And all the evidence.
What are you doing, Fish?
What's going on?
What are you doing?
I'm heading on out.
So you both have
it
marked?
You wanna see me throw it back?
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Doing a juggling trick.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I got the tier 2 fire lights finally.
I unlocked the disgusting headgear.
The Nogs?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah, no, we're not using them. They're icky. Oh my god, yes, we gotta go here.
I just went up two
who
levels.
Unreadied me?
3 levels.
Oh my gosh.
4 levels.
Oh my house.
Alright, sweet.
Thank you for that.
Thank you, Nathan.
I like seeing numbers go downwards. I'm so happy.
Oh right, Fish didn't get to level up because he didn't pick the ghost last time.
Yeah. Well, so I got a cursed photo of you two glitching inside each other, I think, Leah and Aiden, Darcy.
Oh?
I don't remember ever being next to Leah.
I don't
all.
Think I've
no.
been next to Darcy at all this game.
No, in
no
the...
I've got 20,000 points.
Like, I can send you guys the screenshot on Steam if you don't believe me.
Hey, Leah.
Yo.
I don't know, sure.
Have you ever seen someone throw it back? Oh!
Okay.
Thanks for the hydrate, Leo.
Welcome.
Like, imagine you're in a math class and you're doing
sure
angles.
Hydrate.
And you're
but
the teacher.
Anyways,
hey, what's a
I will be back
what's a 90 degree angle look like?
It's only 10 minutes though. What do you mean, Noel? Okay, so what we need?
I like taking a book.
We need
Someone
book. We need the
UV.
Spirit box.
Yeah,
no, but Leah will be
I
mad if you take
book.
UV, because she always takes it.
Sorry.
Alright, I got dots, crucifix,
but
and
I
spirit box.
You can grab another crucifix, Darcy.
Huh?
And then, probably salts.
Ooh.
And we'll go in without her.
Sure.
Don't forget to grab yourself a headlamp.
Yep. Alright, you had you.
A headlamp? What's a headlamp? How do I obtain one of those? Oh. Okay, well that was done. How does one activate headlamp?
Hold T or whatever you changed your flashlight thing to. T like Teletubbies.
T like tea, like for British people.
Really? Wow.
Oh my lord! What was that?
Was that
a game or someone's cat?
I'm back.
That was someone screaming in a mic. No, that was like blood curdling.
Wait, I thought that the door just closed. Is that a banshee? I'm just gonna call it a banshee.
From the fact that I heard you say, "Oh my god, what was that?" I'm assuming that you heard my brother scream.
Yeah.
He's a bitch.
Check and see if this is EMF reading or not, because okay, my mouse just double clicked then.
Yeah,
I heard the screaming, and I was like, interesting.
I think your brother stubbed her toe or something.
I think she killed her brother.
No.
In Minecraft. It's bathroom ghost.
Where's... I need to look for the bone.
So, for the,
And the cursed object.
Was that you? So, for crucifix, put one in this corner over here. Like, in the corner. And then we always put the other one. It fell through the ground? Oh no. It's either at the front door, which it's not, or it's back in the truck.
Oh, I have a.
Right.
I have a crucifix. Where do you want me to put it?
Fish, do you want to show?
Okay, follow me. Yeah. In the bathroom, in the right corner, but not too far into the right corner that it breaks it can go into the back rooms.
What? There. Hey! Hey!
It did it again.
Hey!
It's okay.
Yeah, it's because you just did that.
I'll
stole my crucifix.
There we go.
There you go. There you go.
Why's the water on? Can I turn it on? I'm turning it on.
Have you guys found the cursed object in barn?
No. They've been messing around trying to get the crucifix into the corner.
Okay.
Oh,
it's just probably in the front room then.
If you guys want to turn on your light or hold push to talk and start yelling Nelly Shellen, that's its name.
Nelly Shellen!
Do you think it heard me?
Maybe. You gotta be in the ghost room, I think, for it.
My ghost box?
You could.
Ghost box.
Alright, I'll do it.
I don't know
where you gotta have the light off while you're in there. You gotta be in the ghost room.
Oh, in the ghost room, okay.
We have ghost orbs, but it could be a mimic, so don't mark it yet.
Alright.
Oh,
guys, maybe give me some space in case it doesn't mark you guys.
Yep.
Oh, if this is the ghost room, here's a book.
Oh, yeah.
And also some salt by the door. And
no
I'll UV? Drop the salt at the entrance if it's needed.
Okay, so right. Ghost Orbs is a...
Alright.
No, UV.
Are you here?
Why the fuck is the barn? I walked over it.
I'm gonna turn this off real quick because it's extremely loud. With my,
Can you hear me? Mic.
Where can the cursed
object be? What are the other things that
should
be asking the ghost after we go?
So the trigger words for it listening to you is R, where, how, and are you here? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Yeah, so R, okay. Where, and how.
Okay.
So you can literally say anything as long as you
how
start a sentence
you?
With those three.
Alright.
Ooh, what's this beeping
are you
thing
here?
That I have?
Are you here?
What's
how did you die?
Thing I've been...
It whispered next in my ears.
Ooh.
So does that mean
what's
ghost box or not?
No. That was just the parabolic. Oh, we got ghost riding.
Ghost riding.
Awesome. So, evidence. Ghost riding.
Where can the cursed objects spawn on this map?
It could be inside this thing over here and be a, yep, that's what it is.
What?
Go to this room. It's in here.
Monkey?
Okay, well.
Oh, it's just.
I didn't know you could open. Oh, well, I knew you could open it.
So it's either a revenant or a fae.
Did I just throw my. I did.
Why, what if you. What has your information told you?
Or a mare.
I did not realize I stepped in both of the salts. Did we check the salts?
Yeah.
It's hunting.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay.
Oh, she is an ugly looking motherfucker.
Well, what evidence have we gotten?
I died immediately.
Yeah, we didn't get a chance to check. We were in the room. So ghost
orbs and then ghost riding.
Okay. Hold up. She seems like it's a normal speed.
Yeah, and she seems to not have a spinal column, it looks like.
Yeah. It's like, it's a normal speed. Average speed.
Oh, come on, really?
I'm gonna do testing.
I tried to hide. I don't think it works, though.
Hey, okay. Yeah, it's a fey. I'm dead, too.
We all dead. Oh, we all died.
Oh, no, keep juking it.
I'm out of stamina.
I chased it into it's the basement, yeah. Dude.
It's a fey. It's either a Thay or a Mare. I don't know. Maybe a Mare.
Funny.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Mare.
I salted it and it just.
Oh.
Wait, Darcy, are you dead as well?
Either.
Yeah, it's a Mare.
Welcome back. I'd like to prepare some jobs for you.
Damn.
Cheese.
That was just sad.
We should put it on random.
I don't know how to feel.
Let's have it on random this time.
Why not?
Yeah, thank you, Leah, for finding the bone, by the way.
You found the boner?
Bone!
Wow. Yeah.
Bone!
Yeah. Nice.
Bones! Bone!
My numbskull over here got.
Yippee!
Was I the last person to message Noel, or was Noel the last person to message me? I was the last person to message Noel. Noel has not messaged me.
You were the last person to message me. Wow.
What?
I can be if you want me to.
Oh, just to send him a quick hi and then kill him.
I said hi to Darcy in DMs and then sent a knife hi. GIF.
Are you hearing me now? Is my my audience?
Yeah.
My audience.
No, we can't hear you.
Wait, yeah, no, we can't hear you.
Okay, good to know.
Fish, you want to see an optimization improvement?
Every time it's loading,
yeah, sure.
It just decides.
Look, come over here and look at the monitor screen thing. No, not that one. The with the cameras. That one over there.
Yeah.
See, how's a screensaver now?
Oh, that's cool.
That's for optimization. It only shows when you get close to it.
Oh my god. Wait, I see the screensaver thing popping out of the computer.
Yeah, it does that.
Yeah, good job, Sam. Good job.
You got the tier one.
Yeah, they really improved this game.
You got the tier two, or tier three. Yeah, there we go.
Can I have books?
I like devils not to let us commune with them.
Oh my god.
You have to argue with Fish for that.
I found the tarot cards. Be scared.
You took the book.
I took your book.
No.
What does the tower card mean?
Your ass is never gonna learn how to read.
The tower card? It's an object interaction.
What do we need? What items do we not have yet?
Also? I have a question. How do we figure out which room is the ghost room?
Thermo. Thermal or EMF?
What do we need?
That hurt. Okay.
Oh,
wait, is it snowing?
What do we have so far? I want to know what to
it's
get.
It's not snowing, no, it's in here. Snowing. It's in here. I see my breath in the front room.
Hello? Hello?
Okay.
You can hear me, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we hear you. I don't know what to grab. I don't know what we all have.
Well, I have my normal stuff. Which is the camera, yeah, EMF, and UV.
So... Salt's ghost, not ghost. Salt's,
wait, crucifix.
The ghost.
Probably just grab.
You wanna put the dots down on, like, the ceiling?
Fish does.
No one
does.
Grab
like
a motion sensor.
Fish, you've got it.
Yeah, I put dots there. That's a decent spot.
A motion sensor because of the objectives. If you ever need to know what we need, you can look at the objectives, and if it says, like, have a ghost blow out a firelight, you want to grab the lantern. If you see motion sensor, you want to grab the motion sensor.
Yeah, I'm going to put that down just in case. Can I use the tarot cards?
Not yet.
Oh.
I don't know what anything is, though, so...
Alright, and put the uninitiated...
Motion sensor is the circle thing, or, like, the half-ball-looking thing, which is something we need currently.
Oh, cool. Okay. Yeah.
The book power is upstairs.
The book got thrown.
Okay, so that means that
no ghost riding.
Ghost riding is not in evidence.
Some salt right there.
Some salt for a salty
just
ghost.
Put that down properly. Yes. All right. Where do you want motion to be?
Just start placing it and picking it up until it goes off.
Where
is my... We got UV.
Nice.
You'd think that the camera would
motion
pick
detector.
Up that motion.
Did the motion detector did a beat.
You place it and pick it up until it goes off. And then... There we go. So the ghost currently is right here. And if I remove this outside of the ghost area, it'll point in the direction of where the ghost was last at.
Okay.
Do it. Oh, yeah, yeah, that counts. The ghost. Yeah. Okay. Anyone got a camera?
This is all you have to do with the motion sensor. You just keep picking it up, placing it down until it beeps.
Okay.
I have a video camera. I didn't see any ghost orbs.
Am I allowed to pull a card now?
No, because I don't have a smudge stick.
No. Oh.
Alright, ghost is here.
Was any more salt placed down, or was that it?
I think
just
that was
one?
Like one more. Yeah.
Yeah, would you be able to place down the rest of the
it
salt?
It has three charges.
Salt.
Alright, go ahead and start pulling.
Ghost is around here again. Alright, and ghost will
did I get the food?
Salt now.
Friends, I did.
The salt reapply,
Leah.
By the way.
Yeah.
Go ahead and start placing or pulling.
Two salts
down. Oh my god, yay. The Wheel of Fortune that went green.
So if it's red, that means green means you gain sanity. Red means you lose sanity.
Woo-hoo. Death.
Ooh, God. When do we get to pull those?
I just barely saved us, Leah.
Death.
We need to hide. And don't get too close to that side.
Wow, I was too busy getting a smudge stick, guys.
You let it in here, I had to pull out a smudge stick again. Just so it wouldn't... We're dead.
What?!
Oh, well, it got me.
Did someone have their light on?
I might have. Fuck.
Fish had his light on, yep. That's
God
why we
damn
died.
It, I threw.
I was watching the video of the stream.
Fuck.
God damn it. Now I don't get to pull the rest of the cards again, aww.
I accidentally just used my...
My
bad.
Good luck, Darcy.
Darcy, come back in. Grab the tarot cards. Maybe you can pull the High Priestess.
Oh yeah, if you get that... Does it bring one or all of us
it
back?
It brings someone back.
The cards
it can bring one person back.
Do you have my stream open?
Turn on the light. Just turn on the light.
Alright, Darcy, so basically come into the room and to the right, just next to the stairs, to the hiding room.
Where all the dead bodies
the,
are.
The corpses are. The cards are like right next to my... No, back out at the front.
Behind you.
Yes. Make sure your light is off and just. Make sure your light is off.
Don't.
No, don't. Move.
You're not landing in that corner.
Don't go in that corner.
Walk forward. Yeah. Keep walking forward. Get closer to the wall. The
go
other
to, like,
wall.
The middle
the
pole.
You're dead.
Go to the pole.
It saw him because he was too far back here.
Now you're dead.
Should I? Yeah.
Yeah, so I agree. My bad team.
I don't know. It's not a Hantu. I'm gonna go with a. I'm gonna go with a Goryeo. Actually,
I didn't get a chance to even check.
Yeah.
What?
Phantom.
Oh god damn.
I got two deaths.
Random.
Damn.
So, I want to throw this out here. I vote that Fish no longer uses the headlamp.
Nah.
I'm just not gonna use it entirely. I don't even know how to turn it on. It's a way.
Did you just unpick random and then pick it back again to unready us?
What?
How dare you?
Wow.
Holy shit, my favorite map, except smaller, but like it's still great. This is great.
Sunny Meadows, what does it mean to be restricted?
It's smaller. It's
smaller
a big
person.
Map that's restricted to a smaller space.
Yeah.
Which is unfortunate because the bigger map's more fun, but like, it's okay, I guess.
This master silent holds more than this cobwebs and debris.
What is this
thing? You can still hear the screams. I don't know. Oh my god.
Like, I have some water.
That was easy in my opinion.
Are you okay, Darcy?
I was doing that, and then I had water, and then I was still doing it. No, I am not okay. Oh gosh, that was just a whole bunch of, like, voice breaks. It's pretty crazy how I can kind of just do that whenever I feel like, you know?
Don't make me get
yeah.
Okay.
No, not the pig, please. Alright, my special... No! No. Oh.
I'm so confused.
Wait, my mic actually
why are
working?
You in a corner, Neo? Why do you have your head in a corner?
honestly, yes. That's how I feel right now.
Come on, Neo, get that up. Up with gold.
Wow. Make sure to not put on that headlight thing, Fish. I don't even know how to turn my...
You could just grab the normal torch. But...
Now that I fuck up once, I'll never fuck up again.
If you do wear the headlamp, you have to hold down T to turn it on and off.
It's F yeah, for yeah. him.
Yeah. Oh,
so I already know. Yes, I did.
Holy shit, it's the tarot
really
cards
sad.
Again. I'm the happiest person on this planet. You know what? Unlike
this
last
is...
time, I'm gonna take a photo.
I found the ghost room. It's the second room, or the first room to the right.
Alright, well, dots goes bang. Book go.
So, you want a motion? You want a motion to protect it?
Book goes bloink.
This
put the book in the more towards the middle of the room, look right.
My look? Okay, I'm gonna throw that and that down because I want the tarot cards. And I will hold
Not
them
while
until
I don't
I'm allowed.
Have a...
I will hold them until I'm allowed to use them.
I
can
can't
I at least
you're using
pull one
cursed
card.
Objects? You used to be all against it. No.
Please.
Not until I get a smudge stick.
Wait,
no.
We need hiding spots. Do we even... Where's a hiding
spot? You know what? No, start pulling.
We don't even have
hiding
spots.
No hiding spots. Start pulling.
But what about hiding spots?
So can we never go back to this map? Please.
Is this map killing you?
Is it thunder
Darcy?
And lightning and all kinds of frightening?
I think the lightning and water and rain is like breaking
they're
his
nodding PC. With their body.
Alright, go ahead, Leah. Start pulling tarot cards.
I'm just gonna hide in this corner. The devil.
Does anybody have... Tick. It's right here. Oh, it broke the lights. How dare it.
The high priest is the
motion
fool.
That mime. It's not in this room anymore, it looks like.
Death the fool. the devil. What does the devil do? So it's just...
It's a object inter... Or, not an object interaction. It's a...
Event?
Yeah, event.
Alright, Ghost is over here.
Yeah, it's out in the
High Priestess.
Room, the main room now. Okay, so if anyone dies, it'll automatically bring us back to life.
Awesome.
The sun.
Your sanity's now at 100%.
Wheel of Fortune red.
It doesn't really help us achieve our goal. Our goal is to get an average sanity below 25%.
Well, I just... Wheel of Fortune red, doesn't that drop my sanity?
I mean, that was completely random. So
yeah, that drops your sanity by 25%.
What does the hermit do?
Look what I
It locks the ghost inside its ghost room.
Okay,
it's
well,
not
I got
gonna
that.
Leave it.
Yeah, should I do ghost box now, by the way?
The devil.
Yeah, out here. Oh!
Oh, ghost riding.
Ghost riding.
Get the camera.
I have the camera. Hold up. I'm stuck. I'm coming.
Is it back in here again? Did it swap rooms? Again?
Hold up, I'll take a photo.
It swapped rooms again. It's back in here.
You wanna push you down?
Oh, it's an interruption? Okay, there we go. Okay, back to my corner I go so I can start pulling the cards again.
Yay, gambling with cards.
Actually, I'm gonna go downstairs. Isn't there a hiding spot down here normally? Under the stairs.
Yeah,
right, I'm gonna do spirit box if that's alright.
Gotta turn off the light for that. There you go.
Okay.
I won't pull the cards until you're done with that because I don't want you to die.
How are you? Are you there? Can you hear me?
They added echoing to this game. It didn't have echoing before. Oh, spirit box. Cool.
Sweet.
You got spirit box and ghost riding?
Yeah.
Spirit box and ghost riding. That leaves 5 options.
I pulled a card. Okay, that was the last card, and it was the tower.
Okay.
What does the tower do?
I think we have a Diogen. The tower is a interaction.
I forgot you said that last time.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, it turned off the power.
I dare it. I'll turn the power back on.
EMF, EMF, EMF. Check EMF. Check EMF. Where's the EMF?
I don't have the EMF. Yeah. I dropped it down in here. Goodness. I grabbed it. It's fine. I'm going back over to it. Calm down. It was at 1. I think.
So, can we cross out EMF?
No, we can't cross it out because it has a small chance to be EMF.
What? Salt in here?
Oh, we have freezing temps. Something. It's a Moroi. So, the lower our sanity, the faster it's going to be.
Okay.
Well, isn't that amazing, getting to have an average sanity of 25?
Yeah.
Yeah, like this was entire thing with
the lower... The lower our sanity, the faster it's gonna be, as well as it starts doing more stuff. And tries to hunt.
Where was all the salt placed? I found 2 of, or 3 of them. Then
we still have 1 more thing of salt in here.
One...
I've got salt on me if you need it.
She's trying to find the third thing of salt.
I'll just give you some salt. It's at the front door.
I saw it spawn on top of you on your stream.
Salt's at the front door.
It's bad, the cursey.
Here you go, Leah.
I'll grab that another one.
Alright,
oh,
so what do we have left to do?
I can grab that.
Alright. Average sanity below 25. Capture a photo of
and
the ghost. We need a photo. Does someone got a camera?
Leah does. She got jump scared by it and didn't take a photo of it.
Oh, and the Carisi got used.
Repelled the ghost with an incense. I've got one.
I've got one as well.
Okay.
Oh,
take a photo. Photo.
Oh, it's over here.
Down there.
It was right here.
Did that count? Yep.
Let's go. Yep.
Let's see.
We only need 2 more photos. Leah, you want me to take a photo?
Did I place
one? Yeah, we got ghosts. Now we just need below 25%. We've got 33 average, so... Yeah,
well, we just the actual
fish,
ghost,
you have
so
3% sanity.
It just needs to walk through salt. And then I can take my photos.
Yeah, well, I mean, staring at the ghost is probably a good play to get low sanity.
True.
Leah, yeah, hand me the.
You have a few
camera.
Ghosts that I can look at. Upside, die in the way.
I can get the last photo. Don't worry.
But I want to get the last photo.
Fine. What's its name? Jerry Robinson. Jerry Robinson, you suck, boy. Oh.
That did not make him a very happy camper.
Not a very happy Jerry Robinson.
Jerry Robinson, get your butt out here. Jerry Robinson, we want to see you. Yo, Jerry Robinson.
You are a
Yo, Jerry. Yo, Jerry, where are you?
Hey, get back in here.
No, I'm good.
Yo, Jerry Robinson. Yo. Yo, Jerry. Hey, yo. Hey, yo, Jerry. Jerry Robinson.
No.
Hey, yo, Jerry.
The door.
Oh, my lord, he scared me.
Was that a ghost event? Yeah.
Yeah, that was a ghost event,
it's
but he
hunting,
wasn't in the room,
it?
Which means he could have hunted. No.
Nope.
That was just a ghost event.
The activity is at 10. It's going.
Yeah, that was a ghost event.
Sorry.
Stop being automatic, door.
It's a long ghost event.
I'm back then.
I like being automatic, door.
Right,
oh, Darcy's the only one with sanity.
I am? Yay! Yay!
We're all at zero and then Darcy's at like 70.
69. You're at 69, Darcy.
Yeah,
good
I've done like nothing. I don't actually. I haven't entered.
Tell
really.
The ghost with incense. Are we trying to get
oh,
that?
No, come
too?
On. It did a thing.
Yeah.
It's hunting.
We want to be in there right now. Yo, can we be in?
Well, no, we already got it below 20.
I'm trying to hear where it's at.
No, we want, oh, yeah, it's hunting, but, we want, you know, to...
Hey, buddy, I'm down here.
You want me to come in? Well, no, it's not hunting.
No, we got everything, don't we?
No, look at the menu. Look at the board. We still need to repel it.
Wait, that's what I just
did. No, is that ticked off now?
That.
Oh, you just
did
it. All right.
Yeah,
we got
we've got everything.
Yeah.
Got all the photos, all that, and we got the ghost. Okay.
Yeah, I had to stay in. Yeah. I couldn't hear where the ghost was because y'all were still being super loud.
Whoops.
So we... I know
guys,
an amazing
I'm
way to
free.
Fix that.
Good
the
job.
Door...
How was the ghost?
How long is... Wait.
Darcy, go in there and let it kill
on.
You.
Nah. Nuh-uh.
We pulled the High Priestess card, so you'll come back to life.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah.
We've got everything we need. We've got everything
Fish,
we need.
I believe
need.
In you. Here. Hey, you'll, take this and just go
household.
Alone.
Where is it?
Take this if you just plan to go alone.
Start yelling Jerry Robinson.
Jerry Robinson,
Jerry,
you are a big-ass motherfucker. You pissed
you gotta
on
be
my
talking
you gotta make
game.
Sure to use voice chat.
Jerry
sure
Robinson,
you
you're a bitch-ass motherfucker. You pissed on my fucking wife. You got your fringy fucking ghostly dick out and you pissed on my fucking wife.
Yeah, I'm gonna just...
You're what? What? At Twitter.com. Jerry, whatever the fuck you name it. You're a bitch-ass motherfucker.
No, it's hunting.
Fucking...
Oh,
yeah.
Oh,
no,
there we go.
Shit.
You got mad at me.
Brother in Christ,
yeah.
What?
You're
my
mad at
my
we pulled the High Priestess card, so you should come back to life.
Yep. Yep, that
hey.
Is.
Hey!
Oh, hi. Hey, living
welcome
person.
Sorry, I don't know what came over me. I just saw a white light and I heard someone yelling some really
you just
rude
collapsed
things.
For a minute.
What happened?
He took a nap.
Took a 5 second nap.
Oh, yeah. You know,
power
nap. I'm so angry. It makes me really tired.
Everybody got Maroi marked?
Yeah.
It's in the very bottom left.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah!
You having fun exercising your spinal column right there?
Yep. It's a good exercise.
My brother in Christ, you don't have bones, you have a hinge joint.
Ah, there you go. That's
okay, has
stuff.
Everyone marked it? We got every...
Yep.
Bye, guys.
Oh.
Bye.
We
bye
did.
Like this one.
We dropped you off at school.
Have a nice
no.
day at school.
No.
You.
No. No.
Also, no. Do you guys seriously not know what that what I was referencing with the ramp?
No.
No.
I never found the bone.
Yeah, it was the live dub that a bunch of VAs did of, I think it was Shadow the Hedgehog or one of the Sonic games. And it's like a really, really fucking funny ass. I'll link it to you actually. I'll send it. Surprised that none of you heard it. Good as.
Yay!
The entire video is good as, actually.
Skull.
I've just been given food and I'm happy.
Alright.
I got snacks.
Good job. What snacks did you get?
Oh, hello, lady in the door.
I don't even remember the name of it. I can just show you and maybe you can figure it out. My brain's died. What is it called again? I think it's ravioli. I think.
Ooh. Delicious.
Yeah, I'll send it. Why do I have a failed to send message? I just have a random failed to send message that's like sitting there in my chat with Darcy. No sent the snacks.
Ooh, we found something.
Fish, go to radio.
Does someone want to play Django with me? Yeah.
Copy.
I will.
No.
Where is General Kurt?
There.
Amazing.
Yeah. You got your turn.
I grabbed
and
one.
And then place it back on.
We put it on
you
top.
You can play it, you know. You can.
Yeah, you have to put it on top.
If you hold F. I just figured this out now. I don't know how it.
There you go.
Oh, okay. Well, that was
that was gonna fall anyway.
Yeah.
Well, I saved whoever
saved
was about to fall.
Yep.
Yeah,
it was a tie. Yep, it was a tie, guys. It was a tie.
Yeah, nothing happened.
Yep.
It's all in your head. Just like this is all in your head. For anyone wondering, this is one of those squeezy pig dog toys that they have in store.
What the fuck was that?
I just have one on my desk. That's a harmonica. That's not me.
That was a fucking jump scare.
That was my amazing tune. Yeah, I gotta play that. I gotta play this a lot more, you know?
Yeah, Darcy, you and me should have a duet between your harmonica and mine.
Okay, that was good.
Amazing.
Okay, so someone left.
How did you like the song, dude?
Honestly, yeah, understandable.
It was. Wait, Fish, come back. I want to show you something.
Wait,
I wonder who these four people listening are.
And grab
is
this.
Anyone actually like?
We're gonna try and grab this
our,
crucifix
like,
at the exact same
looking.
Time, okay?
Wait, okay.
So 3, 2, 1, grab. I didn't get it. Okay, put it back.
Okay.
We're gonna try it again.
My book.
I found
a book.
3, 2, 1, grab. Did you get it?
Nah.
Circle through your, No? Okay.
I didn't get it.
3, 2, 1, grab.
Damn it.
Try again.
That one.
Right. 3, 2, 1, go.
Ooh.
We both got it.
Yeah.
Yeah, look, you have my hand. And I should have your hand, look. Look, stop cycling through. Do I have your hand?
Oh, okay, you do.
You can do this with sanity pills, so you can duplicate sanity pills.
Oh my god. Well, that's my curse I can see all day, and it has to do with the crucifix. That's kind of ironic.
Ah, my crucifix is gone! Throw it out of your inventory. And then, now I have it. Oh, okay. And I throw it out. There we go. Now it's not duplicated anymore.
Oh, I found
this
the bone.
This place is even more rain and torture. Why?
Where can the cursed objects be on this map?
This is even more rain.
I have no idea.
Just a little hiding spot. This
I'll stop looking. Oh, you can enter things.
I don't think I've ever found a cursed object on this map.
I know that one spawns right here at the bottom of the tree. I think it's the, Virudol, but we don't have it at the moment.
Also, fish, we don't...
Oh! Wait, fish, do we hear you want to see a glitch?
Yes, I would like to see a glitch.
If you do this, you become immune to being touched by the, ghost.
What's that?
Boom. You have to hold on to the, door, and you have to look down and walk backwards. You did it first try. Let's go.
I'm too good at this.
You have
game.
To be back here because I can touch you there.
Okay, so right, I'll make this little bit of the wire.
Yep.
Okay.
The ghost will not be able to touch you ever. Right there.
Too good.
So if it ever hunts, instead of looking for a hiding spot, you just walk up here and go.
I'll try it again.
Ghost room is back here, by the way. I think. Maybe. Maybe not. It's not moving. Never mind. I thought it was.
Alright. I'll put motion by this tree thing if you want it. And also book. And EMF, I guess.
Oh, I found the cursed object. This monkey paw.
Ooh, monkey paw? You should... Wait, where's it at? I want to change the weather. I'm trying to change the weather. I don't want rain.
Please.
Well, it's on the little shelter thing. The wooden shelter thing.
What shelter thing?
Wooden shelter thing.
I want to tap it.
Weather is, or not the weather. The ghost room is next to the three tents.
Three tents.
Yep. The white, yellow, and blue.
White, yellow, and blue. Okay.
I wish for sunrise.
Whoa. Hey, your wish came true.
Yeah, that's all you have to do. It doesn't. All it does is lower your sanity.
True too. So where is it? By the three tent. What three tent? Where are you? Oh, these three tents.
It's the common area of the tent. I'm not seeing ghost doors.
Get salt.
I got salt.
I'm gonna turn this off real quick just because I'm trying to look for ghost orbs.
Crucies have been gotten. Parabolic mic. I got the parabolic mic.
Should I surround it?
It looks like no ghost orbs. Which means no movement. It's hunting. It's hunting.
Oh,
it's so fast.
Oh no. Well, there I go. That is pretty fast.
Oh, oh my
lord. Well, I got it to go on the salt right?
Holy shit, it is fast and I can't sprint. Yeah, I'm dead.
Yeah, there is no way you're able to.
That is so quick.
That was such a fast ghost. It's not a Diogen, because it's still really fast.
Oh, we're all dead.
I'm the only one alive.
Oh,
you're okay. Right.
Oh, you are?
Yeah,
oh, you're under 10.
Because he hit the glitch.
Sneaky little noob.
This is immediately worse.
Grandpa's hair's a little greasy.
Oh my god, this is fucking funny.
How does one get onto the 10, actually?
when the door...
You wouldn't be able to now.
Show you.
Yeah, you have to be you have to be able to grab the door, and if you're dead, you can't grab the door. So you grab the door, you look, crouch, and you do that.
What?
Yeah.
Dang.
I managed to do it first try.
Grab the door. to...
Well, since you guys are all dead, you don't need sanity pills. Oh my gosh, it scared me. Jeez! Wait, I threw that door open.
Did I manage to make it go over a salt pile before I died?
I don't know. We'll have to check once I,
Did you place down salt?
Yeah, I placed down salt right before I died.
Jeez, was that you, Leah?
What?
The bunny that's being thrown around inside the room.
No.
No.
No, it was not me, I swear. I did nothing. Yeah.
Well, now it's
I am the bunny guy. No, never mind. I'm not the bunny guy. You've got to understand.
Okay, I am up to 100%.
Okay, well,
sanity.
I'm ready to... Is there a toaster or microwave or outlet nearby?
You did get it to go through,
Probably over here.
Wait.
No.
Oh, wait, there's a power outlet?
No. Maybe. I don't know.
Like an exposed power outlet. Does anyone know if there's an exposed power outlet around here?
Why?
We're in a campsite.
Is there a second crucifix anywhere?
My fork. I dropped it. Okay, I got my fork back.
So what evidence do we have?
Nothing, currently.
Fast and ghost.
Thank you.
I think it changed
rooms. What would
cause
a ghost to be this fast?
No, it didn't change rooms. Maroi, because we all had no sanity.
Yeah, that's true.
There's
you know,
the other crucifix. That's why it
didn't I didn't
want
to quit. Maroi.
Oh, I have a knife.
The crucifix wasn't in the right spot, so it didn't prevent it from hunting. Did it move rooms? It did. Did it move rooms too, though?
Oh, wait, are we technically able to see the ghost? Or is that only.
Oh? Ghost ability? Wraith? No, not Wraith. It stepped in salt. It's Phantom, probably.
What did it do?
Nothing, which is why ghost ability.
Hmm.
It did nothing but did something. Oh! Turned on light.
What are you doing, dude?
Entertaining myself.
Could be a gin.
Are you holding a knife?
Gins...
Yes.
Yeah, and I'm holding a fork. We're the cutlery enthusiasts.
Cutlery enthusiasts.
Did I get it? No.
Is that a
domestic
folded fork you're holding?
Yes, it is. I was trying to look for an outlet, but I don't think there's any around here.
Oh, that's why.
I was trying to activate
UV.
This fork's special power.
We have UV. It turned off the light. It's not a jam.
I was unable to activate my fork's special power. It was really sad.
Give me a second.
The ultra power of
the light, so I can actually see
death.
Yeah, I looked at the ghost types.
I looked
at the ghost types and I looked at Jin, and the two N's were so close together that in my head it looked like an M, so I just spelled Jim in my head.
Jim
is a ghost.
Jim, he is. Wait, what's this? This is a weird looking. You want it? It's a metal thing.
No, that's not
this
a cutlery, so I don't like that.
Oh gosh.
How come back?
What if we put Oh, there's footprints on the floor!
Yeah!
There's footprints on the floor, that's crazy. Okay. You know, being dead, I haven't seen the ghost this entire time.
Yeah,
it only shows
when
I hunt. I put my sanity back up to top, topped it off, so.
Well, I sacrificed my fork to the flame gods.
Not the flame gods.
Yeah,
my
I'm
dad.
Also sacrificing everything. everything
they
else.
My dad. They turned him into fish food. He was a very tasty meal. Oh, you can get on top of the fire. Am I a tasty meal?
Does anybody know where the spirit box is?
No.
Spirit box.
Is it not in the car?
I had the spirit box on me when I died. It was right at the gate.
Gotcha. Oh, it's not in here anymore.
Fish, you can join me with...
Back out here.
...picking up some beanbags and...
Dustin, why don't you join me?
Hi, Jim.
Burning.
Thank you for the head patch, Jim.
I gotta add more. I need more fuel.
You had spirit box on you when you died, but I don't see spirit box anywhere right now.
Might have to shuffle my corpse around.
Oh, you're a crying.
Ghost noises.
Yeah, it was a ghost event. I've still got 70-something sanity.
Oh, they probably wouldn't mind if I threw this teddy bear in the fire, right?
Immediately starts hunting.
Yeah, you and me have the same thought.
Yeah, if you want to see Fish and I's amazing hard work, you should check out the fire pit.
I'm currently sitting on top of it, dead. I smell delicious when burning.
I bet you do.
Oh, marshmallows.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you?
France.
How old are you?
France.
Are you here?
France.
Are you friendly?
No.
Where are you? Are you French? Are you pizza? Are you here? Where are you?
I just joined the throwing stuff.
Are you here?
Into the fire, yeah.
Are you friendly?
Wait, where are you? Yeah, there's more. I found more.
Are you here?
More marshmallows over here.
Are you friendly?
So many bowling pins over here.
This is what I imagine the current year 7s do at school camp.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Into a fire.
Yeah, just math awesome.
Yeah, everything burns if you try hard enough.
If you have enough gasoline, everything burns.
You should check out our work sometime.
EMF 5?
Oh, nice.
Damn.
It's You're between a Goryeo and
like,
a
doing
Miley.
Whilst we, are.
We died years ago.
No, but we have a new job now, so it's fine.
Hammett didn't make it. There's a few cans back here.
We gotta make sure things are actually in the fire.
Yeah, you can just move everything over and we'll chuck everything over to you.
Yeah, you can give me the fuel and I'll light it.
Give me the fuel, I'll light it.
Give me the blunt, I'll smoke it.
I think we have a Goryeo.
Well, this ball does not want to burn. Alright, well, it's made its choice. Oh, Bunny, you can burn.
It can't be a Goryeo because it's changed rooms
multiple times.
I found
a spoon, but I can't pick it up and I'm sad.
The Goryeo doesn't do.
Oh. Where? Spoon cutlery gang? Oh. Oh, we
cutlery.
Can't. No, it's not possible.
I'm glad to see that even in death we can find the bun.
Oh, it threw the bun. It's we have a Goryeo. We have a Goryeo. I'm out. See you guys.
Throwing stuff.
Wait, can you at least acknowledge all the shit we've thrown into the fire?
Yeah.
Please.
Acknowledge the art that we've created.
I'm looking through the camera. I'm not gonna be in there any longer. I see, like, everything.
Everything.
Isn't
is
it
burning.
Gorgeous?
Yes. This is what I want to do
Hi,
in my
Dragon. How are you?
I'm doing absolutely great.
You like the massive
insane.
Stuff that we've thrown into the fireplace?
Yeah, we're not insane.
Yeah,
we're
this
not
is our
insane.
Group project. Look, I'll add the most important part. Me.
Oh, are you calling yourself important?
Yes.
Okay.
You guys got Goryeo marked?
Yeah.
I'm gonna flip not. Out if it's a gen for the mere fact that it turned off a light.
The fire went out.
What?
Can you turn it back on?
We flooded it.
No, you needed to turn the fire back on, please. No.
Oh, you in hospital, Kraken?
Who died right here?
Also, what was happening was we threw him. It was a gin. It was throwing.
It was a gin. It turned off a light.
Into the fire.
Yeah, awesome! Yay!
I literally watched it turn off a light. There's no shot.
Did you double click it?
How? No, I didn't touch the light at all. I was looking away.
Probably us. We probably did it.
Probably.
No, we can't. We're dead.
No, we did it.
Yeah, it was us.
Alright, well. Anyway, I'm getting kind of tired, so I might,
alright.
I might tell you tonight.
Okay.
I got 50 XP, guys.
Good job. I put in the video that I was referring to with my rant, by the way.
I've been in hospital for 3 days now. Why have you been in hospital, Kraken?
Tell us, Kraken. We care about you, mate. What happened?
We definitely care.
Darcy, I'm drop-kicking you. Like how dare you?
That is so fucking rude, mate. We're not having
how
that
How dare you?
I said we can.
We love you, Kraken. What's going on? What
He's been moved out.
Also, who's going to continue in. Playing?
I should probably take a nap before I go to my sister's, but...
I hope you get better soon, Kraken.
Yeah.
Sad. No one came into my bed and said hi to me.
Well, I mean, like, you have four people following
Wait, what
you,
the fuck just
and
happened?
Those four people are us.
Yeah.
I'm Hold not up. Following him.
Oh, never oh. mind then.
Well,
I only follow
that you have a.
I only follow people when I catch them live.
True.
I don't know how. Lung infection. I am fascinated.
Welcome to my humble little chat. Hope your stay in the hospital is pleasant and short.
I hope you get better soon, Kraken.
Yeah. Wait, you still haven't told me why you're in hospital, Kraken. Like, what's
lung
what's
infection.
Up?
Lung infection.
Oh, fuck, that does not sound good.
Inflaming alveoli. Ooh.
Oh, yo, new jam. Thank you for the follow. Really cool.
Yep. Also, well, yep.
Also, since everyone's getting off, I will probably find someone to raid.
Not getting off. I just said
Everyone's
I should.
Getting off?
Oh, you're... Oh, you the said you should, which confused me.
If
no, I should if I want to be able to drive safely over to my sister's.
Okay, then get off and
dark.
Go to bed.
No, we're playing. We're playing games.
No, sleepy,
we'll play one more round. One more round, hey. And then... Okay, yeah, one more round, Big and then you're going to
Let's
bed.
Go. Your head on a pillow. Do the math.
Make me.
On a brow.
I have to do math
head.
On Mike right now. I will make you do math.
Mike.
9 times wait. 9 is 81.
And I hate that fact.
Soft.
6 times 2 is 18. Or 12.
Bruh.
9 times
8? No way. There's no actual way. Please tell me that was a bit.
That was a bit.
Okay, thank God.
No, I meant to say 6 times 3 is 18, then I realized what I said afterwards, and I was like, wait, that's a 2, not a 3.
Yeah. That's some shit I would do, I can't judge.
9 times
9. I literally meant to say 3 and not 2, and I said 2.
Yeah, I know the exact feel, because I've probably done something exactly like that in the past, so, you know. Poor Kraken, they've only had a dry piece of chicken and a single celery. That was the food the hospital gave you.
I'll give you mashed potatoes, Kraken. I'll make you a bunch of, like, really good mashed potatoes.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, you got to eat.
I'll make you a shepherd's pie.
That's crazy.
Oh yeah. Cause how much food did you have at the hospital when you had your appendicitis, Dusty?
Oh yeah, I couldn't eat for a few days.
Oh, I hated the hospital food when I was in hospital.
I was just given fluid.
It's 10 times worse when I have celiac, so I can't have gluten. So I get this really shitty.
Have, most of the stuff that they.
Like I get like shitty
worst
stuff.
Worst of the worst.
You want to know what's even worse? We pay to go to the hospitals here, and we still get bad food.
Wow.
Except, I only had a really shitty sandwich before I got the surgery. Other than that, afterwards, I had trouble eating. Which caused, something, I forgot what it was, to get really low, which was really bad. That was fun.
For me, the worst part about
I also cracked. Dad said, "Wait, you guys pay for food?"
No, we have to pay to go to the hospital here in the U.S. Which, yeah. Technically, yeah, we have to pay for food because they whenever they feed you, they add it onto your hospital bill.
I'm assuming that is a room downstairs. A lot. I used the mirror, and it showed a bed. So I'm assuming
that's the downstairs room.
Yeah, I think Kraken is dumbfounded.
Usually after you leave the hospital here, your hospital bill's shit. Your hospital bill here is usually around $100,000 when you leave. Yeah, so you see why every time you're like, go to the hospital, I'm like, I can't afford it.
That's
why I've seen like news articles of people who got like they've been in like car crashes and they've been like on the stretcher getting put in the ambulance and they've just walked off the stretcher.
Yeah, us people in America would rather die than go to a hospital. We'd rather die than go inside an ambulance because it costs $2,500 to go inside an ambulance.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is wrong with America?
Just to go in the ambulance itself.
Fuck it. Yeah, Kraken is having a mental breakdown right now in my chat.
Okay, well it's EMF 5. It's EMF 5.
It's just a ghost event, so we're safe.
Alright, well, I'm gonna probably stop streaming and leave now and go to a hospital that's not gonna charge me for my liver, heart, soul, and my spinal column, so...
Was it in this room?
Alright, well... Kraken, you can probably hop over into Leah or Newt's stream, by the way.
I'm not streaming.
Newt's not live.
You have a good one too, Kraken. I honestly hope you heal up quick, mate. Hospital is not
fun. It's this room here.
Okay.
Wait, actually. Smash?
Who are we smashing?
Smash raid.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, calm your farm, alright?
If you add me as editor, I can start raids for you. Isn't that cool, Leah? If you have me as an editor, I can start a raid for you.
Yeah, I want that ability in someone else's chat.
Well, I try to give you mod, and you're like, no! If you take mod, I'll give you editor as well. It also lets you change titles and stuff.
I mean, I would, but like, what is the chance that I'm gonna be there for like a lot of the stream?
I don't know. Probably zero.
It would depend what you're playing because I'm not a For Honor person. I'm not.
Still trying to get you to get For Honor.
I mean, it looks like it would be fun to play, just. It's not.
Yo!
The most entertaining
fish man, bro!
Yeah.
Yo, thanks for the raid, Fish.
Wait, who's this guy?
Fishman Pro. I've never had him before. Three-person raid.
Not like
is
I've
it Fishman Bro or is it Fishman Bro? Fishmon Bro.
Fishmon Bro.
If I knew how to give someone a shout-out, I'd do that, but I don't.
Aw, poor Kraken.
He gets left behind in raids because he's on mobile.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Oh. There we go. Hold on.
Eevee.
Yeah.
You have the spirit box?
Yeah.
Okay. You have all the stuff.
I'm a skedaddle skedoodle.
Not that. Okay. Bye.
See ya.
Bye bye.
Did it try to hunt? Because all the lights are off.
Yeah, it did. So we've got EMF5 UV.
Wow, Kraken. It really does not like you. Did it just try to hunt again?
Yeah. Oh, both of the Crucy photos that I took were fucking interactions. Damn it.
Oh, you know, it makes sense. We have an average of 25 sanity.
Oh.
I just took some sanity meds to try and boost it.
Oh, did Darcy also get off?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I need to shrink your... I need to shrink you down now.
We have a total of 57.
Motherfucker! Holy shit!
What?
Just fucking breathed in my ear.
I thought Darcy was gonna play this one out. Oh, he might have crashed actually, because this map breaks him.
It was breaking him last turn. Master Billion. I'm gonna put that at like. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, I'm dead. Okay, it spawned on me. I'm gonna turn that down even more, though. Oh, yeah, we should probably pick maps that aren't gonna be, like, bad for Kraken.
No, it's... I don't know what ghost it is. Might be a djinn.
To me.
Your map.
What?
Oh, he hates the ghost POV. Because of all the fog. Power's off?
What if I just, like, hide in a corner and then no one has to see the fog? Would that help? Like, just...
corner. Power's off, which means it's not a djinn.
Like, look at this nice corner. Isn't this a great wall? I can't with myself.
What all do we have? EMF5, freezing, or ultraviolet?
I'm gonna go into the van. I forgot that I can't play with this. I'm so sad. I can't change the perspective on the computer.
It's not like it would really help. You wouldn't be able to see anything because we don't have a camera in there. I mean, we do. I just don't have it set up. Kraken said audio only, so we can play.
Yeah, I just saw that.
Not freezing temps. Yeah, I didn't think it was a djinn. Nice. Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Are you friendly? Doesn't look like Spirit Box. Oh, it couldn't be Spirit Box anyways.
I wish I could interact with the computer while being a ghost. It's so sad that I can't.
Ghost riding. Some miling.
Kraken, didn't you know he's a maid now? New, if I buy you a maid dress, will you wear it?
No.
Why? Like, if you didn't have to spend the money.
No.
But.
No. If we get to 150 subs, I'll wear it. That's it.
So sad.
No. Also, Kraken, I am the best maid there ever was. Thank you very much. Alright, you got miling marked?
Do I? No. Now I do.
Give me 150 subs, then I'll wear the maid outfit.
If only I had an actual job, then I'd be able to.
So, was that it? Or are we playing more?
What time is it?
It is 1 a.m.
Well, you need... I accidentally left. Yeah, well, you need sleep anyways, and I probably should get off now. I can find someone to raid.
Talon's playing Dead by Daylight. Talon's one of White's friends. You as well, Kraken. You get good rest. Get better.
I want to raid someone that I haven't raided in a while. But I also don't know if I can be both.
Who's that?
Mixed Fudge.
Oh my goodness. It's been forever since I've seen you raid him.
Yeah, you know what? I'll raid him. I almost forgot how to spell raid for a second.
Raid Shadow Legends.
Well, anyways, thank you everyone for joining. I hope you all had fun. I will be streaming tomorrow. I don't know what time, but I'll be streaming Minecraft. Bye.